and gentlemen, my name is Tiffany Tian. Today, I would like to tell you a story entitled Tiffany's Life During the Time of COVID-19.
Mom, can we go to BB Mall this Saturday night?
No, no, no.
How about next Saturday night?
No, no, no. I have been listening to this answer for many times. When is the end of this pandemic disease? MCO has started since 18 March 2020. Human lives have a big change. As we spent 4 months of lockdown period, a lot of lessons have been learned. There were sweet and sour in this long run. In this period, my mother had given me a monster training. I learned cooking from my grandmother. I also learned planting from my grandfather. I felt that I am closer to my family. This training also included the infinity exercises for every subject. During this lockdown period, we could only contact each other through video calls. People couldn't go to work, so most of them working from home. Teachers taught the children from home through the internet too. Remember to wash your hands, wear your mask, keep your physical distancing with your friends and teachers. This nagging kept repeating 2 weeks before the school reopened. Finally, I went to school last July. Unfortunately, not every classmate went back to school. One of our classmates had been quarantined due to infected by COVID-19 disease. After school, you all must go home and take bath. Don't go anywhere. It is dangerous everywhere. The virus will be spreading among yourself. Again, these advisors kept repeating. It is really a nightmare for listening to my mother and teacher's advisors. Luckily, the COVID-19 vaccines have arrived in Malaysia. The coronavirus was cured at last. Finally, we won the battle of fighting COVID-19 and the pandemic ended. Thank you.